Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to Space Marine 2. You know, leading off the second mission on the last video. It was pretty tough, I'm not gonna lie. Let's see what this mission holds. If you enjoy the video, like and sub, as always. So.
Lieutenant, Captain Akaran has new orders for you.
Very well. Where is Ilion?
The enemy tried to smother us. We got separated. By the time we had slain the attackers, Ilion was dead. Something put a hole clean through his helmet.
I should have been with you.
I only wish he had lived to see that hive ship burn.
I fought beside Ilion for 2 decades. He could not have been defeated by Hormigons.
There are creatures more deadly than Hormigons down there.
You should not have let our squad be divided.
Way to go to Captain Akaran.
Duty is all.
I do not forget my brothers so quickly.
Lieutenant, I was informed you arrived with Lord Kalgar. Did you fight with him on Vigilus? I've read through those battle reports more than 100 times. A masterful defense.
My duty kept me busy elsewhere.
You have an unusual service record.
That is my good fortune.
He keeps prying into his
I want a scout recon
record.
Of that position. Captain, get over here.
Captain, I have the Mechanicus on Vox.
They can wait. This is Nozick Beta 12, a Mechanicus Archmagos. He should have been aboard this ship an hour ago, but he refuses to leave Kadaku without some data from his lab. He's currently in this Imperial Guard base. His facility is here. The enemy is closing in. That base will be overrun imminently. Nozick is a high-value asset. Get that data and get him out.
The mining facility. If we rupture the staging tanks, direct the flow into the valley. We can ignite the fields around the base.
Boil them in promethium. I'll give you command of a small team to hit the staging tanks. 3 men. That's all I can spare. Brief them immediately.
Yes, Captain.
Retrieve Mechanicus data. We are Astartes.
Titus Delirio. Make ready to depart.
Standing by.
In and out. Let's go.
Well, well.
Lieutenant Titus.
We are told you have need of us, brother.
My squad must recover data from a Mechanicus research facility in Sector 41A. A large enemy swarm threatens to overrun both that facility and an Imperial Guard base to its east. You will sabotage a Promethium refinery to delay their advance.
We will not fail you, Lieutenant.
Let us burn the Xenos filth.
Time is short. I will brief you on descent.
Brother, Magos Gallio wishes to see you in the armory.
Noted.
Okay, some upgrades.
If you have not been issued a fire blaster for this task,
I just wish we could run faster.
Requested my presence.
How are you acclimating to your new status?
I have no complaints.
Intriguing. Predictions would determine a 0.9 probability that you would.
I have pressing duties, Magos.
Very well. Engage the armory terminal. I will see that you are suitably equipped for your mission. Indicate your desire.
Utilize the armor hall to customize your loadout.
Handle the outfitting procedure.
You primarily sidearm melee.
All this will remain familiar to you. The Omnisire blessed us with clear sightedness from the beginning. We offer blessings to this machine, that it may serve you just as it serves him.
Preview. guess, a hammer? A sword? Alright, we'll still go with the chainsaw. Oh, we can't change this. Okay, appearance.
The war gear selection seems incomplete.
This armoring is comprehensive, but available options are those recommended for the current mission.
Very well. My thanks, Magos.
Galio will suffice. We know each other well enough for that.
Lord Calico is going away so soon. Brother Titus, you leave on a mission of vital importance. The battlefield below leaves no room for the slightest error of judgment.
I'm of clear mind and purpose.
May the directives of our beloved Primarch guide your every action. I shall follow your progress closely.
I will reflect on your words, Chaplain. But for now, duty calls.
Duty calls. Where's the ship? Next item requires the combined efforts of two separate combat and a space tunnel converter to diversion. Find how their story unfolds by playing the foreign missions in the operation mode. So I'm guessing those are the side missions. The drop zone.
Archmagos for the last time.
But so he's an alien helping them.
Major.
Ah, Akran finally sends me what I asked for.
Archmagos, it is imperative you evacuate immediately.
The droid will not leave without the data. Relocate to my facility. I will instruct over Vox.
Make ready to leave. This will not take long. Major, I have a second unit working on a theoretical that should buy you some time.
My lord! I've lost three squads trying to reach that lab. We think something's out there.
Noted.
The Emperor protects.
So at the end of this mission, hopefully there's a boss fight or something that's waiting for us.
We will Vox when we have an update. Acadians are running out of time. How close are you to the Promethean facility?
Reaching the facility now!
You are making good time. We're going to need it.
What was that?
We are being hunted.
Cordalis. Septimus. Damn it!
This is the work of a Lictor.
Sergeant Gadriel to Resilient. Two of our brothers have fallen in battle. Send an apothecary.
Proceed. We shall honor the brother sergeant.
Honestly, I have no idea what's going on. This green gas.
Reload. Reloading!
So we already have. If we could get more shields. There's my key in here. Gotta find more ammo.
Resupplying. Grabbing equipment.
Our stick timing then deals significant damage.
Frag grenade deployed.
Go ahead.
Restocking.
Another one dead.
Frag grenade! Using frag grenade!
Go for it, teammates.
Loading up. Munitions secured.
I don't know why they don't give you more stims.
A fine gift from the forge. Reloading.
Powered, why not? Try it off.
Snipers! Watch your sidelines!
Probably best if I get close.
Yeah.
We can cut through this bunker.
Gather by the entrance.
They will not get past this.
Check this weapon out. Assemble, team! Wonder if we get bombarded.
Small arms fire. It sounds close.
Guardsmen! Assist them!
For the Emperor!
On, revive me, Gadriel.
Get back in the fight.
Oh my God. Missions just, the difficulty just goes up. The enemies, you just don't expect it.
It is here. By what evidence? Something is off.
Watch your backs. This is it. Weapons ready.
Come and taste death, vermin.
I was hoping we get a resupply. Oh, he's invisible.
Coward.
Where is
on!
I don't get what I'm supposed to do. Supposed to move the analog stick? Not looking good. God, all these guys are shooting. It's gonna be a mission fail, I think. Not a revive. It's very doable. Fight wasn't hard, it was just probably could have beaten him if there wasn't any of the smaller ads or
come and taste death, vermin.
This cutscene no more. Howard.
Let's
Where is the gun? Oh, I thought I countered. I don't know what that trophy was for, but I guess maybe because he knocked him off the tree. I gotta lock onto him. Keep forgetting. Dodging right now. Gotta execute this guy. Get some help. Or shields. Oh, there we go. It's cute. Nice.
Reload.
Got him.
Major Sarkana, you were correct. There was a lictor out here.
I suspect you have already dealt with it.
Indeed. It will not trouble you again.
Very good, my lord.
Go.
The Lictor is a capable foe.
A welcome challenge.
Were the Lieutenant not with us, I fear we would have joined Cordanus and Septimus.
Perhaps they faced more than one.
No. Lictors hunt alone. Facilities in ruin.
Let us hope Nozick's research remains intact.
Archmagos, we have arrived.
At last, move to the lower levels. If lifts are functioning, root equals damage.
If.
Thank you.
Magos, the entrance is inoperative.
By the... Stand by! Proceed!
Expect enemy presence.
Are those...
Rippers. They devour biomass to feed their armies.
Disgusting. And they can eat clean through ceramite.
Given half a chance. Rally at the elevator.
Verify. Your signature is detected and left one denied. How disappointingly slow progress for Anastasis.
Spare me the insults, Magos.
Statement error. Insults. I engage in pure analysis. Locate primary transmitter. Coordinates inbound.
I have had more pleasant conversations with orcs.
We have arrived at Nozick's facility. Run distraction efforts as long as you can.
I will fight in the thick of his Xenos as long as you need.
I will hold you to that. Brother, they got inside his armor.
He deserved better.
This pyroblaster will serve us well against Rippers.
Gadriel to Resilient. Brother Decius has fallen.
Received. Location marked for Apothecary. Our brother's sacrifice will be remembered.
Rippers, here they come.
Ranged weapons only.
Keep them back with the pyroblaster while we thin their numbers.
Like our exit. Clear a path through those vermin. Gathering themselves.
Power system control. and your current location.
Power up sequence initiation.
Sacred conduits flow. Faults detected in divine matrices. Exercising.
These abominations are busy with something.
They gather biomass.
Humans.
Dissolved and collected later.
By feeding tubes lowered from orbit. Vile. The sooner we exterminate these horrors, the better.
Mission secured. Clearing the way. Restocking. Very good.
Still draw breath.
War Gear Prime.
My help. I hate those green things that come out and shoot you.
This will serve me well. Sustained heavy damage.
Surprised I haven't been finding stems at all. Maybe I'm just not looking. Just look like rats. The fire. Well, I gotta turn off this. Where is it? It's actually really annoying. The adapter triggers on this game. Idiot. Yeah, the vibration is not annoying. It's just the adapter triggers. Okay. Can't even say it right now.
Supply.
Give me Snake, brother.
Reloading weapon! Frag grenade deployed! Zoanthrope neutralized.
This is Decimus. Wish you could see these dead bastards.
Decimus.
We have set a mighty pyre this day. Tenanted bioscience down 90% and falling. Swarm annihilation confirmed.
Excellent work. Move to extract.
Combat knife. I'll try and get the sword.
Restocking. A fine gift from the forge. Munitions secured.
Are you facing the wall?
Inceptor armor with jump packs. It has been some time since I brought death from above. The day is not yet done, brother.
Archmagos, we have reached the transmitter.
Analysis! Efficiency level below expectations!
Here we go.
You gotta jump down there?
Interfere with operation.
Negative. And keep close proximity to the terminal while I work from home. Connectivity range limited.
Archmagos, begin your work.
Establishing connection.
Tyranids incoming.
Resupply.
Oh, no way. I wonder how many generators there are.
Do not move.
Yeah. He's getting swarmed. He's here by the secondary narrator. Honestly, I don't even know what to do right now. There's a door here, but locked. Unless we go back the way we came. Let's see if there's a way over here. Doesn't seem like it. There we go. Data's incoming.
Denied. Classified. Believe such matters to me. Report. Transmission complete.
Imagine if he betrays us.
Major Sargana, please escort Nozick to the Thunderhawk and get him off world.
Yes, my lord. With pleasure.
I shall be glad to be rid of these trivial duties.
As I will be glad to cease the flapping of this repugnant flesh voice.
Time to go.
This elevator goes to the rooftop.
And that should be extraction.
Archmagus, confirm receipt of data stream.
This is Lirio. Transmission received. Nozick is on the Thunderhawk. Standing by.
Get him out of here.
Yes, sir.
Major Sargana, what's your status?
We've lost a lot of men, a lot of heavy loads, but we're still in the fight.
We're coming to you now.
Nozick.
And the ship goes down.
Do you read me? Major, did you see what happened?
No idea. We saw no impact.
That is territory claimed by the swarms. We need to reach him fast. There was an armoring chamber below. Jump packs. Sir, the guardsmen.
With respect, my lord, we're Cadians. We can take care of ourselves.
The Tyranids will swarm the crash site.
Looks like we're gonna get the jump packs and stuff and get the mission and save Nozick. We'll continue on the next one though. Catch you guys later.
I hope they survive.